Good morning everybody. Today we will learn how to wear a silicone breast. We have taken a male subject. So you can see the left breast is there. The right breast is missing. So for right breast, what we will do? We will show you the demonstration. This is a teardrop shaped breast. So this we will make the patient wear. And you can also learn how to wear it yourself. The inner wear that he is wearing, it is called mastectomy bra. It has a pocket inside it. You can see. Inside this pocket, we will slowly put the breast inside, keeping the triangular edge at the corner of the axilla. Once the patient wears it firmly, she can pull the lower end of the strap and ensure that the breast is fitted well. Now, how will the person remove this breast? To remove the breast, the process is same. Pull the front cover and slowly pull the breast out. I'll show it again. Now, you have to make sure that you are holding with the pulp of your finger, not the nail part, so that you don't damage the silicone cover. And you can understand that it's a soft one, so wearing has to be very delicate. Like this. Thank you.